Alrighty, team, welcome back today. I am super stoked for this session, fully prepared to be destroyed. This is the highest volume aerobic repeat session of this current plan. Next week actually has the highest volume for the week, but it's split into three sessions. So this one ends up being our largest single session, which is 23 minutes of aerobic repeats. I have a rough plan in my mind that will probably go totally haywire within the first few minutes. Since it's 90 degrees in here and my heart rate will most likely respond accordingly. So, that being said, our objective is to reach 23 minutes of work, primarily through a minimum of 1 minute intervals. So we'll see how that goes. I'm gonna actually try in the plan to go 2-5 and then like that. I think it's 2-5, 2-5, something, something. So if I can get multiple 5 minute sets, that would be awesome. If not, maybe some 3 minute sets in there today would be great too. Last week, I think with you guys, I hit my first 5 minute one ever. So we're gonna get started. Hopefully you've warmed up already for about 10 minutes. This first set will be 2 minutes is our objective. Double or single long cycle when you're ready. Not bad. All right, about 2 minutes, possibly more, if necessary. These sessions, depending on your situation at home, with their aerobic nature, and the volume component, we're doing a ton of work. So it's a really good idea to have some sort of intra, meaning during, intra-workout nutrition. I have Gatorade. So somewhere between 20 and 40 grams of Gatorade powder is a really good idea. So just some food for thought. Thank you. That was actually really nice cruising. It did not feel like a very high RPE. I knew there was a frickin' mosquito in here, man. How many times has it bit me already? Jesus. There's probably a nest in here somewhere. All the spiders are supposed to be helping me out, man. Come on. Minutes down now. The second set, I had said maybe 5 minutes. So think about it, and whether or not you are going to try, because I'm going to try, and we're going to see what happens. Okay. 10 seconds. All right, so, man, it looks like I'm probably going to be limited to 2-minute sets today, which, I mean, it is what it is, man. It's 90 degrees in here. And also in my session the other day, I let my heart rate go to like max plus 20 every time. So, I just don't know if that is like the smartest move here. Sigh. 1 minute to go. Okay, here we go. Next set. Let's just keep going for 2 minutes and see how we do. Goodness gracious. All right, that's 6 minutes down. All right. Next up, 2 minutes again. I think we're probably going all 2 minute sets here. Just based on how things are going. Man, brutal. Holy moly. All right, that's 8. I think I'm going to go down a bell size because to me, I'm really trying to get the time. I'm really not worried about the weight. So I just don't know how much of a difference 2 kilo is going to make in the long run. I might be able to go one more set at 2 minutes, and then the rest have to be 1. Yeah, so much for the 5 minute set. Ugh. I'm almost positive the day I got 5 minutes with you guys was the morning workout where it was like 70 degrees. All right. Okay, 10 seconds. This will bring us to 10 rounds total, or 10 minutes total, if we get two. Ugh, God damn it. All right, 10 minutes down, 13 to go, which will all be sets of one, so that should be fun. And I'm gonna like take five, so. I know Anita mentioned that this was really brutal training because I think her weights, she couldn't go any lower than a certain amount. So let's take 5 minutes, make sure everyone's good, and we'll come back and finish the 13, all right? So I am gonna put this over here. in 1 minute here. Okie dokie. Hold on, let me get my heart rate back up here. There we go. All right, so we'll start with 90 seconds. And we'll see what happens. Starting in 10. All right, right on the money. Definitely scale back a little bit there. It's hard to tell though. I mean, the effort on that may have dropped as a result of just the 5 minutes rest. let's see if we can go 90 seconds again. Everything is in my eyes, man. The frickin' heck. All right, that gets us to 13 minutes total. Which means 10 minutes to go. So maybe we go 10 rounds of 1 minute at this point. Seconds. Thank you. One down, nine to go. That was much better, to be honest. Next up, same thing, 1 minute. Right on the handle. Right on the freaking handle, man. Thank you. 7 to go. Okay. Dude, I'm a mess. Unreal. Gracious. All right, here we go. Next one. Starting in 10. I don't even know if I can keep my hands dry at this point. Goodness gracious. Oh, goodness. Okay, next round. I believe this is number 5 of the final 10. It is. So we still got a ways to go, folks. Thank you. Okay, here we go in 10 seconds. What the fuck? Dude, what the hell? It's freaking freezing. Oh my God, man. Unbelievable. Could this be freezing? Really frustrating. This phone is like completely non-responsive right now. It's so annoying. Alright, Rachel was texting me through this phone, like the laptop, so let's see if I turn it on airplane mode. It might even just be too hot, which would be insane. Which I think is the problem. All right, let's see. Okay, we're gonna try again, and hopefully our frickin' timer won't freeze. Ugh, getting really frustrated today. I mean, what am I supposed to do to deal with the heat at this point? It's ridiculous. All right, here we go. Thank you.
Unbelievable.
All right, we have 3 minutes left, so I'm just going to push it and go for two 90-second sets because I'm kind of getting really frustrated and I just want to end it, so. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 13, 18, 19, 20, 21 and a half. So 90 seconds to go. Okay. Final set, 90 seconds.
Go.
How dark my shirt is. It's insane. Alright. Thank you guys for suffering with me. I'm actually, for what it's worth, really enjoying this a lot. So look forward to seeing you guys in these sessions next week. Keep up the great work.